I've been waiting for you.
Hello, John. John Marston.
Do I know you?
I hope so. I seem to know you.
I'm pretty good at remembering faces.
Are you? Do you remember Hattie McCourt's face?
Who?
She was a girl Dutch Vanderlyn shot in the head on that raid on the ferry a few years back. Same one you got shot on. Pretty girl, until her eye was hanging out by a thread of tendon and her brain was plastered over a wall.
Not really.
Then why would you remember me, friend? You've forgotten far more important people than me.
What's your game, friend?
I don't have a game, John. Listen, sometimes I just wish I'd known more about life. Wish I'd had better guidance. A friend of mine is drunk as a skunk in the saloon on Thieves Landing. I think he's gonna be unfaithful to his dear wife. Why don't you head over there and see if you can advise him how best to proceed?
What do you think I am?
I know what you are, John. Just if you've got the time, friend. Tell me you've gone soft in your old age.
Come on, don't fight.
I'm just a no good son of a whore. That's all I am.
Don't fight.
No problem.
Excuse me, mister.
Yeah, what the hell do you want?
Look, don't ask how, but I know what you're about to do. You don't want to do this.
The hell are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, mister. I'm just here to say I don't think you should go through with it. Your wife, she loves you.
Shit, mister. I don't know who or what you are, but I guess I'm grateful. I guess you're right. I was raised better than this.
Don't mention it. Go on now.
General Ignacio Sanchez has caused a lot of trouble in Mexico.
You don't have to.
If it isn't my old friend.
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you from?
You're famous, John. You're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country. You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife.
And who are you?
You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily, yet you respect the vows of marriage. That's very curious.
I'll let the appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And they shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? Road's full of thieves. Either that or robber yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't.
Off you go now. You'll see me again. Don't worry about that.
For the poor! Oh, sir. Could you find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor? Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives?
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but But the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wits' end, and their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path so they could see there are those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life is so simple. There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it. Gracias, señor. And God bless you. You can go now. I have already taken...
If it isn't my old friend.
Ain't this a beautiful spot?
Sure. What are you doing here?
My accounts. I'm an accountant.
Is that so?
In a way.
What's your name?
You know, it's the darndest thing. I can't remember.
Tell me your damn name and where you know me from.
Well, I know you're from Mexico. I know you're from back out west. Hell, I know you from all over.
Tell me your name or I won't be responsible for my actions.
Oh, but you will. You will be responsible. This is a fine spot. See you around, cowboy.
Damn you!
Yes, many have.